Hello everybody, welcome to another video tutorial. This one's on doing the green lion's head right here from Voltron out of cardboard. This is going to be a very fast video tutorial, basically a video montage. So here's the main basics. These two little black pieces, they're cardboard I painted black. Got these little pieces and glued them on there for the eyes, and what I was able to do is take a 2-liter bottle of soda, as you can see right there, for the lens of the eyes and cut the bottom and give it a spherical shape for the lens. And I used a little bit of a Bondo car filler to fill in the gaps, and those two little pink pieces you see right there are actually the teeth as I grind them down right there. And if you have any questions, just look back at the distressing VT and the other VTs that I have up, and it should answer all your questions on how to get into detail in doing this. Thanks for watching.